So this is my second knife. That stain that I achieved by rubbing olive oil on it before the tempering process and then grinding it down with zero-aught steel wool. It's pretty durable. I haven't sharpened it all the way. But I wanted to see how the finish would hold up to some abuse. So. It's in there. No scarring on the finish. This log sucks. Making the ants mad. No scarring on the finish. Right. So this gives you an idea of what I'm working with. This is my forge. It's just a barbecue grill lined with some clay I made. This little hearth right here. Feed it air down through here. And I use this vacuum cleaner to blow air into it. It's not the best, but it works. And this is my anvil. I just got this hammer. This is the first knife I used this hammer on. Just a cheap Home Depot hammer. And now I go. This is a knife that I'm currently working on. It's more decorative than anything else. When I twisted it, the blades became uneven, so I'm going to grind this one down the same size as this one, and then I'm going to finish it. It's made out of a crowbar. I accidentally hardened it once and put a nice nick in my Gerber. Went blade for blade on it. See if I can see the nick right there. This camera sucks. Yeah, so it's definitely hard. The first knife I made, I used this as an anvil, and I used this as the hammer. So, considering the tools I had, I think I did a pretty good job on my first knife.